My guess is Teddy's on a flush draw.
Baron in turn.
There's my money card, nine of hearts. I got a full house.
To the better.
Check's good.
Now I hope a spade falls and Teddy makes his flush. That way he'll bet strong and I'll beat him with my nines full over raises.
Bet. 15,000.
Time. I want him to think that I'm pondering a call, but all I'm really thinking about is Vegas and the Mirage.
You're 15, plus I have another 30, 33 to raise you. Yeah, I'm gonna go all in because I don't think you got the space.
You're right. I don't have spades.
I know before the cards are even turned over.
Aces full, Mike.
I lost everything, man. I lost my case money. I lost my tuition.
Happens to everyone. Time to time, everyone goes bust. You'll be back in the game before you know it.
Man, I'm done. I'm out.
Well, they all say that first. Anyway, let me stake you. The standard deal, you know, 50% of your winnings, you lose, it's on me.
I just throw it away. You still got the truck?
Sure. Come on.
You don't hear much about guys who take their shot and miss. But I'll tell you what happens to them. They end up humping crappy jobs on graveyard shifts, trying to figure out how they came up short.